Face off at center won by Saku Koivu. He's been 52% in the circle the last six games, but quickly countering back. Fisher sets up Smith. Fisher digging for the rebound, and it's clear to the line, but not out. Klein's shot blocked on the way, and back come the Ducks. Nice job by Beauchemin. He blocked four shots in Minnesota on Thursday night. Now he trails the play, lets it go. Wow. I don't think Rene ever saw it, and it didn't miss by much. Oh, big hit in the neutral zone. And Beauchemin takes out Fisher. Look out. Klein comes after Beauchemin, and Fisher's still down.
Remember, Mike Fisher had off-season shoulder surgery. This is only his third game back. And Francois Beauchemin, who has been known as a defenseman that likes to step up in the neutral zone, lowers the boom on him. The lead pass for Fisher, his head was down. Beauchemin steps up, and he drills him. Hard to tell from that angle whether or not the initial point of contact was the head of Mike Fisher or not. I see it from this angle. Close.
Well, he kept the elbow down, Beauchemin did, but Fisher was in the headlights there, and he'll go right to the Predators locker room as we get another look.
Now watch Mike Fisher. See, he's leaning forward. Francois Beauchemin comes from the front. From that angle, it looks like a good hit to me.
Now, it was immediately called a penalty on the ice.
Yeah. Yeah, I would argue that the head is not the initial point of contact. And Fisher's in a vulnerable spot as he is looking back with his head down when Beauchemin steps up and drills him.
And you can see the meeting now between the referees.
John, what I was going to say is every hit like that is going to be reviewed by Brendan Shanahan and his crew. And Randy Carlyle knows that. He's hoping to see a highlight, I can guarantee you right now. He's looking at the overhead scoreboard. He'd like to check it out. The referees are talking about it, and it'll be interesting to see how it gets sorted out. Klein went immediately after Francois Beauchemin. He should get at least
an instigator
penalty. But what we don't know is whether or not there's going to be a call against Beauchemin for the hit or not.
Well, there is no major penalty this year for the hit to the head. There was a minor penalty being called on Beauchemin. It remains to be seen what else gets called. I think that's what's being sorted out right now between Mark Chinat, David Banfield down there, Tony Saracola, one of the linesmen, was involved for a moment. Now Mark Wheeler is in there, and he's talking to Jeanette as Banfield addresses Getzlaf, who listens, as does Shea Weber and Teemu Selanne.
It looks like they put
4 minutes up on the board for both Klein and Beauchemin. Now they take it back down. I think these are just going to wash.
Well, Trotz isn't happy because he just lost a key player, at least for the short term.
And it's not an instigator on Klein. He gets a double minor for roughing.
That's the same thing. It really is the same thing. But what Trotz wanted, he wanted more for the hit levied by Beauchemin. You know, Mike Fisher's a key player on this team, and I think, you know, he's a centerman on their second line. David Legwon, their frontline centerman,